Close your eyes.
Jump up over, okay? Yeah. You done good there. Good job.
Thanks.
Dang, my brakes locked up two times. One time, Benford was on a flat, and I just walked, just pulled my bike up beside somebody and said, "Hey, my brakes locked up," and then helped fix it.
Bet we saw two or three boys over here. They had to pull
over.
Yeah,
and then it happened again when I was going down a hill when I ran into a ditch.
Rear brake or front brake lock?
Rear.
Your rear one?
Yeah, so I just sat there for 10 minutes until somebody came.
That's all right. It's good. That's all right. You got help. You finished.
We didn't help anyone.
Sit there and watch him go.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, two or three boys had something going on here.
Yeah.
I watched everyone wreck. It was kind of funny.
Did you have a blast?
No. Kind of.
That one wreck.
Hot and tired.
He wrecked once on the hill climb.
Did he?
Yeah. Took a video on the last hill climb he did.
Oh, you did? Good. All right, good. You were in a good spot then.
Yeah, I was up on a stump.
Yeah, but right before you guys were, about 5 minutes before that, there was this huge hill climb, all rock. That's where I had trouble.
Oh, gotcha.
Yeah, that's the one that we were at.
No.
There's a different
one.
Yeah, there's a different one.
I like that.
Broke. It did?
Yeah. I think that's from where you wrecked.
much for the whole race.
Bless you. Bless you. Bless you. So you have to return that favor sometime for someone.
That's right. That's awesome. That makes me feel a lot better.